Driver faces several charges, including reckless driving after a crash on Interstate 64 in Hampton. State police say 18-year-old Natalia Brown failed to move over for a lane closure and drove her car into the path of a truck. The truck overturned. That driver received minor injuries. Brown went to the hospital but is expected to survive. Police say while traffic was backed up because of the crash, there was another minor crash.